Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb, and today I'm going to show you how to download an invoice from Namecheap. So if you are hosting your website or using it for email, you can download those invoices. So first of all, log into your account and click on account. Under account, you can click on profile. So you can see under profile, there's an option for billing. So click on billing and you can see it will show you the top up balance. If you're using that, the payment card details. And if you scroll down, you will be able to see under history, there are orders. Okay, this will only show the details of the orders. And if you have purchased any apps or anything like that, then you want to click over here. So I'm just going to click on the orders and download some invoices. So what I have to do, I'm just going to select a time frame. This, okay, and click apply. So that will show all the invoices issued during those period. It will give you a highlight of, you know, what is it for. Basically, this is for a mailbox and this is for a positive SSL. And if you want to download it, you can open it and download it. You click on details if you want to see the details, or if you just want to download it from here, you can do that. Click on download as a PDF, or you can print it as well. So this is how you download an invoice from Namecheap. If you have any questions or suggestions, please comment down below. Thanks a lot for watching.